Aztec. It's been an interesting day. I woke up to the festival shutting their doors down and turning people away. They were like, don't come in yet because we might have a storm. So I didn't even know if today was gonna happen, but I was really looking forward to coming in, doing all the press, and you know, saying hi to people that I don't normally get to say hi to because this is a rock festival, not a metal festival, which I'm used to. And then today we got invited to do the Zippo sessions, the acoustic sessions with Zippo. And we're a heavy metal band that got to play acoustic today. So
was it backstage?
It was side stage next to, I forget the name of the other stage. I think it's because it's the Bud Light stage in the opposite. Yes. Is it Zippo?
Zippo stage, that would make sense.
Yeah, right? So, it's the Zippo sessions next to the Zippo stage. And we played it. They're going to be doing sessions all weekend. Corey Taylor did one yesterday. Us and King did one today. And then tomorrow there'll be some as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I have to know. Do you guys have a new album?
Yes, we do. We released a self-titled record in February. And we're kind of supporting it right now. It's a record that gave us the opportunity to be able to play in front of this kind of crowd. There's more melody to it.
Okay.
It's a lot less. It's a lot less like ignorantly heavy. You know, just like scary heavy. It has a lot of melody in it. A lot of breaks. You know, we use a lot of dynamics is the word.
Exactly. I really like that in the song dynamics because it makes it a person feel a lot.
Of course, yeah. I mean, it also. It also makes the heavier parts heavier, you know, like when you go from like a really soft, melodic, like pretty part into a really slamming, ugly, like brutal part, it makes that brutal part stand out even more. That's the one thing that I feel is missing with our scene and our genre, is there's not a lot of people sitting on their hinds and, you know, letting that big heavy part come later. They're just crushing, and then they drop a heavy part and people are like, okay, I'm bored of that. I've heard it before, you know, so we want to keep it interesting, man. Do something different. Be outside of the box. Be artists.
Yeah, exactly. How was, like, the process for you?
It was pretty gnarly. I mean, we were terrified to do a big change, you know. We were terrified to incorporate melody into our music. We were nervous to do all that because we knew that there was going to be a backlash. We knew that there was going to be, like, a bunch of fans that were like, nah, like, I'm not about this. You guys aren't this type of band, so screw you.
We did so many albums with that sound.
Yeah, exactly. So that's, I'm really proud of the work that we did, and I'm really proud that we faced adversity and faced fear and didn't run from it, didn't sit and do what was normal and natural to us. We did something outside of the box and we challenged ourselves. So I'm really proud and content with that.
That's great.
Yeah.
So, I have to ask one more thing, something as like the experience through performing and traveling. What is the most metal thing you have experienced?
I've experienced a lot of metal shit. anything from tour versus local fights, to a person being lifted in their wheelchair and crowd surfed in a circle pit. So like the dude was lifted in a circle pit and he was running around in his wheelchair. Like that, and then
running around in this wheelchair.
Well, they were running him around while he was in the air, and then they surfed him all the way up to the front. It was like one of the most metal things I've ever experienced.
Did he get on stage?
No, he didn't make it on stage, but the security grabbed him and put him on the floor.
Really?
Yeah, it was really nice. I was blown away by the care that everyone put towards that dude.
What was his reaction?
Dude, he was flipping out. He was, his horns were in the air. He was pumping his fists. He was excited. Like, made me go even harder too. Because seeing him be that pumped and seeing him, like, I don't know. It's just like I felt like I was with him, and I was him, and he was me all at the same time. You know what I mean?
Wow.
I felt like we were one person. He was pumping me up, and I was pumping him up. So we both just like lost our minds.
Wow, it was amazing.
It was really cool.
That's one of the best parts of rock and roll and metal.
Love the familiarity.